Good morning, everybody. It is currently 11:15, and today it is going to be a jam-packed day. We are going to be hitting back. We are going to be going grocery shopping. We're going to do a little bit of a tour again of the hall, because it actually is going to be a hall this time. What do we got going on? I did get takeout yesterday, and I got a little platter of refried beans, rice, guacamole, sour cream, pico de gallo, a really big quesadilla with shredded chicken, cheese, vegetables, and tomato. This is delicious. 3 days ago, I tried to film my back day, and unfortunately, my phone died in the middle of recording, so I was not able to record the entire day. So this video is going to include a couple clips from my last back day, and then obviously the rest will probably be from today. So we have our Element. This is the brand I use every single morning. Sometimes I don't do it every single morning, but usually I always do it every single morning. Zero sugar, okay? Next, creatine. Body Tech creatine. There's a video where I go and buy this. One scoop of this. Always do I mix my drink with my milk frother. Two supplements, vitamin D3 and fish oil with omegas. Just want to say, it is almost flu season, it is almost cold season, and vitamin D, hey, get on this, okay? Also, get on this as well. Now, I know fish oil can be like a, oh, does it work, does it not? Moral of the story, I'm taking it anyway, okay? There's omega-3 in here, and I've been told to start taking omega-3s, so girl, I'm gonna be using these. I don't care. Get on that. Get on the orange grind. Get on your citrus vitamin C grind, okay? It is almost time to start getting sick, to start slacking, okay? The sun is gonna start setting sooner. Vitamin D. Yep. Vitamin D. Team, we have made it to the gym. And the plan for back day is going to be a lat pull down, row, rear delt, maybe more rows, and I think lat pull over machine. We're going to see. But the pre today was Thabage Thuper, and the beta alanine is itching my entire body right now. Alright guys, we're going to be moving on to rows, T-bar rows, and I love this machine. It is so nice, and it's a little bit tall for me, but I usually do like a plate and a 10 maybe. Love this exercise. Guys, I'm already hungry. We brought a Nutri-Grain bar. Intro workout carb, delicious. We're gonna be doing the lat pull over machine. I've only done this ever once. It's a little funny looking and funny feeling, but I think it's gonna be good. It's gonna look a little weird though. for the last exercise, we're just gonna be doing assisted pull-ups and regular pull-ups if we can. But I just wanna get another, like, what's the word? Compound back exercise in. So pull-ups and then rear delts, and then we'll be done, so. Second to last exercise is gonna be rear delts. Rear delt fly, single arm rear delt fly is the next and second to last exercise. All right guys, last exercise is actually gonna be back extension, body weight, maybe weighted. I should do these more often for lower body reasons, but I don't. But today we are. Last exercise, and then we're gonna pose and then leave. Post-workout, I would rate that a 7 out of 10, maybe 8. Probably could have ate more, definitely, before. I don't know. I think the pull-ups were my favorite, actually. Rowing, the T-bar row was pretty decent, I want to say. And next video will probably be a leg day. Yeah, I don't know what the vibe is, to be honest, but first week of classes done, went really well. Stay tuned for a freaking powerlifting video because that is in the works. A powerlifting challenge with a special guest. Please stay tuned for that video. That's going to be crazy. All right, we made it out of Costco. Now we're going to head over to Whole Foods and get the rest of what I need. We basically just got ground turkey, chicken breast, milk, yogurt from Costco, and it was really busy. But now we're gonna go get all the produce and eggs and cheese and all that fun jazz from Whole Foods. Yippee! We're gonna get some apples. We're gonna get some strawberries. These are a little bit expensive, low-key. We are also going to be getting some blueberries. We're going to be getting some romaine lettuce. They don't have prepackaged, so we're going to have to get our own, actually. We're going to be getting eggs next. They're really expensive here, low-key, but it'll do. Receipt check from Whole Foods. We got a lot going on. Prosciutto, turkey bacon, arugula, spinach. We got kiwis, which I'm excited for. We did get sourdough bread. We also got blueberries, strawberries, bananas, tomatoes.
Hello, everybody. We have finally reached the grocery haul portion of today's video. First thing I got was from Whole Foods, cage-free large grade A eggs. Second thing I got was ground turkey from Costco. This is 93% lean, 7% fat. Honestly, I don't remember how much this is, but this was about $22. Next thing I got was chicken breast, also from Costco. This was also around $22. Next thing I got was a sourdough bread loaf. This was $6 from Whole Foods. I got 8 large bananas. This one's a bit smashed. Oopsie. This is from Whole Foods. This was about, I think, $5. I don't know, like $5. I don't know. I got a bag of organic Honeycrisp for $13. 2 bunches of romaine lettuce from Whole Foods. This was, I think, $3, honestly. I got shredded cheese from Whole Foods. This was about, I think, $3 or $4. Vine tomato. I think this is from Whole Foods. I think this was about $2, $3 maybe. I got a bunch of kiwi. This was $5 from Whole Foods. I got some strawberries. These were $3 to $4 from Whole Foods. I got blueberries from Whole Foods. These were also, I think, $3 or $4. I got baby spinach and arugula. This was, I think, literally $3. I got uncured turkey bacon from Whole Foods. This was $5, I think. Got prosciutto. This was $5 from Whole Foods. Pack of 18 yogurts from Costco. This was $12. And last but not least, a gallon of milk from Costco. This was $2, closer to $3. That is it. Stay tuned, like I said, for another video in the future. And again, I don't know what the vibe is, so I don't know if it's going to be a leg day. I don't know if there's going to be a feature. I have no idea. Okay. But I will see you guys in the next video.